together. Let's shake mountains this year. Let's move valleys. Let's spread waters. I'm telling you, I read about this man named Moses and he did it. Why can't I? Why can't I? He said he'd use anybody at a letter.
A leader knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. John C. Maxwell. Greetings. I am Stephen G. Robinson, Jr., Mr. Lincoln University, 2012-2013. In Missouri, that is. What you just saw was a presentation that I have done for the incoming freshmen. From residence hall to residence hall, inspiring and motivating the incoming freshmen for the up-and-coming year. My community service project starts here in my very own community. I have created a mail initiative called Men of Legacy. Men of Legacy will elevate the male leadership on this campus by teaching them the ways of a businessman. Ways such as articulation, networking, dressing appropriately for certain functions. It even gives them the casual setting of a businessman. The golf course. We as young men fall into a pool of negative stereotypes. With Verizon's help, I'll be able to create more scholarships and bring speakers to Lincoln University to motivate the young men on this campus. Verizon's mission is to enable people to communicate with each other in the business world. My mission is to enable young men to become more business savvy. This is possible through the use of Verizon technology. I'm Stephen Robinson, and I approve this message.